This isn't a great time. What do you need?
Well, I'm looking for some friends of mine. Nia and Ryan. Did they come here?
Let's start with who you are.
I'm gonna need to see some ID.
We got separated in Guarna and we're supposed to meet here.
Guarna? I see. Well, we have a bit of a situation here. And we're trying to avoid being the next Guarna. Hope you understand.
Get it. What's going on? Maybe I can help?
One of our supply trucks was attacked by toxomorphs. Preet left with a detachment to deal with the outcasts. We could only attach a small contingent to the supply's escort. And they were wiped out. You. What makes you think you can do what a platoon could-
I'll let the results speak for themselves.
Seems like suicide to me. But it's your life. The convoy was attacked next to the lake.
I think these are the tire marks from the convoy.
Analysis confirms the tire marks belong to the convoy.
Retrieved your supplies untouched.
According to my research, erratic primal behavior is a common characteristic of primitive societies.
Makes sense, I suppose. You are quite advanced for an AI.
Yes, I am the most personality in existence. My next update is expected in 540 years, 11 months, 5 days, 13 hours, and 3 minutes.
You have some real skill. You actually got the supplies back. You saved everyone in this haven. Thank you.
I'm happy to help.
I'll give Preet a detailed report on the mission when he returns. I have my people looking into your friend's whereabouts. I'll let you know when we have something. In the meantime, you are more than welcome to stay. We could sure use someone with your skill set around here. We'll compensate you, of course. Here is the Falcon. With this gun, completing the schedule will be a walk in the park.